name, 72. We're back with another video for y'all. A feeding video. Gonna feed all the snakes for y'all tonight. Hopefully y'all enjoy it. I know they'll enjoy it. So, got all the rats I'm throwing for them, so we'll get back to y'all later. Show y'all what it's like for us in the night of feeding snakes. Alright, y'all. There they go. Yeah, there's dinner. It's getting ready for the snakes, y'all. Hopefully they like it. I put my foot in it for them, I hope. Alright, YouTube, we're back. About to feed these rats. I got them all in thaw for y'all. Let me show y'all real quick.
Yeah, there you go. All warmed up. Talk to y'all a little bit about how I do my feedings over here at MH Exotics. Put them in really warm water, about 110 degrees. Let them warm up. After I defrost them, actually, first I defrost them in regular cool room temperature water. Yeah, that's how we do it. Alright, then we take the rat and dry it off really good. Should be all warmed up. We're gonna try this yellow belly skillet head first. I doubt she's gonna eat because she's in. Started to go in the shed, but I still want to attempt. I can almost guarantee she's not gonna eat. Ghost. We call her Cat. Let's see if she wants to take a meal for us tonight. Pointed if she did.
take a male for me. Got a big one for her.
This guy wants to take it. That's what he does, he's a big man of eyes. Should I say? Thank you. far along. Hopefully she's gonna be dropping us an egg soon. Some seconds. Hopefully she's making some eggs for us so she can eat all the food she can get. One's a live one. He's a kiwi. But it's part of the hobby, so yeah. Let's see. doesn't get no coconut hair stuck on it. He's still kind of young. But yeah, that's a typical feeding night here at MH Exotics. Well, not a typical one. It's breeding season, so as you've seen, a lot of our snakes didn't eat. But that's the way it goes during breeding season. Breeding ball pythons. Thanks for watching. And we'll get back to y'all soon. See y'all later, YouTube. Good night.
Alright, YouTube. So that's what we're gonna do since these girls didn't wanna eat tonight. And neither did their boyfriends. Pair these two girls with these two boys up here. She and I, they haven't ate for 3 weeks, but that's alright. They both got good size on them, so it's all good. But yeah, look at these two girls both at the front of the tub. So I'll give these girls what they want tonight. So let's see if we can get this guy to go. What's up, banana? Four banana boys. I'm sure that's what they want, if not. Oh well. We'll see what happens. Thanks for watching with this YouTube. Well, I'll let y'all soon. Alright, so first we're gonna get this clown boy with Mrs. Pastel and she over here. And that's what we woke up to this morning, YouTube. I love it. And we got another lock over here too. Mr. Clown and Mrs. Pastel, and she over here. Get back to y'all next time, YouTube. Thanks for watching. Like, subscribe. Yeah.